Integral accounting. Advantages of integral accounting. Integral accounting stores transactions are kept track of. Transactions which are related to stores are kept track of. Overhead expenses are kept track of. Cost analysis can happen in integral accounting. It is simple, economical, and no reconciliation requirements are there. The differences of integral accounting from non-integral accounting is that only one set of books are necessary. Reconciliation is not required.